Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to another little one of mine. In this one, we managed to drag our ancient bones to a place called Sheringham on the North Norfolk coast, where the poppy line is based in the old Sheringham railway station, which is not to be confused with the new one across the road, which is little more than a bus stop. So, when we get on the station, we find a rake of coaches being dragged down by a British Rail Class 20, which is done up in London Underground sort of colours and named Sherlock Holmes. This rake turns out to be a dining train where passengers are going to be having lunch or stuffing the faces, while that drags it down through the level crossing onto British Rail metals or mainline metals down to Cromer. At the other end, we find that they have a British Rail Class Standard 4 which is being dragged down with the train to Cromer. This eventually drags the train back up again to Sandringham, where it loses the 40 at the 20 and carries on up to Holt, the other end of the line, where the loco does the runaround and drags the thing back again. Next we're going to be seeing a British Rail Class 11 shunter, which is one of the bigger ones. This one was actually made in Darlington in 1952, and that's going to be chunting around bits and parts of the video. We are going to be dragged by a 210 locomotive. Never actually worked mainline UK. It was built for the War Department in 1943 and did most of its service life outside the UK. I think it's possibly one of the only ones left, if not the only one left of these. Sadly, this locomotive only just managed to do our trip. It had a somewhat nasty problem in that the snifter or vacuum valve had jammed, and so it couldn't maintain steam pressure and was blowing clouds of everything nasty all over the place, almost as good as a coal diesel starting. Finally, we are going to do a little bit of the track, in fact, don't do the whole run again, in the diesel multiple unit class 101, which was one of the first of the DMUs that British Rail used to replace branch line steam, and caused a lot of consternation to myself and classmates as a schoolboy when these suddenly started running up the Stoughton incline opposite our school. However, anyway, let's get on with it.
Now, do you want something to eat, or do you want to go walk to the bottom?
We'll have a little walk, we've had a coffee.
That's a fan lock, but it's come out.
What? That one?
No.
This one here.
Is
that
what
you've made those as well?
Yeah. What do you put? Fan lock.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.